So I mean, the biggest thing for the internet at the moment is the explosion in mobile. Everybody's going mobile, and some places mobile is leapfrogging traditional fixed telecoms. And that means a lot, because it means that we're going to need more fixed capacity for backhaul for mobile, but it means we're also going to need sort of a wider array of mobile technologies or facilitating technologies like spectrum.